of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel.
Alright, hello everybody. It is I, Granorite. Here we are, back with another episode of Let's Play Assassin's Creed Black Flag. It is a Monday. We're having some issues. But anyways, we got a bunch of money here. Now let's just skip all reports. Alright, so let's go back to Europe here, I think. Got a little bit of a ship battle that we're gonna do. That one will probably survive the initial. Oh no, it goes down. Okay. I thought it would survive the initial shot, but it didn't. Yeah, we'll just do the two. Should just be a gunboat, it's just a brig. So we'll just do the 1v1. This is our best way to get money in the game. We get a lot of money here. Of course, we're gonna get a lot of money from going around doing stuff, picking ships, and all these different things. We're just sending a bunch of ships back out. Now these go while the game is not on. So that's why it's a really good way to get money, because we can do this without the game being on. Just let it run in the background. I'm looking at cargo space. It's that little box there. Like, that one had 60, so I'm sending my ones with 70. That's my lower ones. Alright, we're taking on two other man of wars and a frigate here. So the frigate will be the fastest firing thing, but we do outgun them with three man of wars. Oh, the frigate survived. bubble be fine. There's one of their Man of Wars now. That should be the other Man of War now. Forget we'll get off another volley before we fire again. We'll do another ship battle, we'll repair up. So frigate and a brig, so these two will be able to take it on. Oh, sorry, bless me. Rig is down. There's no reason for me to not use more ships and just make sure we win. We have 7 missions and unavailable, 2 available. Or we need to look for something that had something available. I didn't even pay attention. 0 available there, 2 available there, 4 available there. 5 available here, 6 here. That was me not paying attention. Well, did those fights or nothing? Oh, I didn't want to flee. Wrong button again. I just wanted to shoot a fire barrel and take out the schooner. Alright, doesn't matter who we send out now. They all have the same amount of cargo space. Guess let's... do this really quick. Okay. Make a quick pit stop back at Great Inagua. Oh, I got so much money. Holy moly.
A good captain. He takes care of his men.
Yes.
The sailors are satisfied that there are no women of comfort here. I know just where to find them, but we need to build them a home.
Right, that costs us 1500.
Merci, monsieur. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, so we have one more cove upgrade now up here. Back at the house. Thousand, that's not bad.
Still missing a little something.
Oh, but there's more, okay. Plus another 18.
Now what could I add to make it perfect?
Oh, 40,000. Cool. We added a tower. Does the tower get us anything? Doesn't seem like there's anything here. Alright, so let's fast travel now. To Cat Island, I think, actually. Let's just go to... There we go. Alright, we're gonna go for this first.
It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to here.
Alright, we got a bunch of money. I'm gonna see if I get some more upgrades for the ship really quick. We don't have enough wood and metal. We could get some better broadside cannons. Chase is good. Our ram needs wood. Can't do anything with that or get our chain shot up. That's all cheapo stuff. Let's get broadside cannons. Chain shot strength. Thank you. I think that's all we can do without... We need more stuff. So for the robot, I need wood. I think I need wood for a lot of things. I need cloth for crew. Wood, cloth, and metal. We need lots of metal. Get some stuff with cloth, might as well go see if we can get it real quick. Important first. We got one there. Well, that was two. That was a shot. I don't really care what I pick right now. We're just not sending it to the fleet because we have no reason for it. Alright, now let's go get this. Oh, come on. I want to check something on treasure map. So what do we have here? Where even at are we? So we can go above 6 and above 7. Or past 6 and past 7. So this is one that we can get. And this is one we can get, it looks like. Yeah, so 606-835. 606-835, so it's up here. Okay. Let's just fast travel here real quick. It's right in the middle of the island, it says. We have 4,000 monies, that's pretty nice. What was our other one that we had? This one, 633-784. So it's here at Nassau, which is one of the places we need to go get collectibles at. Okay. For this treasure chest? Not just collectibles episode. Not a fun episode, but an important 100%.
Master Kid hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. Should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum. Don't lie about. Get to your seats and haul.
Don't in himself.
Get a little bit of wood for free. And away we go. What are we at here? What do we got? Wooden claw. That's some of the stuff in here. Let's go get this guy really quick.
Far, Captain!
There we go. Alright, good deal. Okay, so we have stuff in NASA, we have stuff there. Let's go fast travel up here. We're gonna go get these other Uncharted chess.
What's our course today, Captain? It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your
fault? Oh, that's nice. Oh, I like both of those.
I'd be a happy man. Spoken like a
show me down into room. Quite some distance, mind.
Couldn't seem to hit those guys. What happens if a hunter comes after us? We get the hunter down, we get some easy metal. We know it's gonna be a brig.
Let's get moving.
With some ominous music there. Out of that island. Oh, come on, Edward. Uh, My search. After leaving Balam, I set out on a sloop of my own and traveled for nigh on 1 year about the West Indies, sailing with a small crew to all manner of jungles and playas and beaches, looking for a sign or a landform that might spark in me a memory. On my way, I met many fine people who did me great kindness and offered work in exchange for more provisions. In this way, I came to know the people of the New World and of the Old, and found all of them the same hopes and desires. To travel is truly the finest education. Then, after my 13th month of rowing, I found my object well inland on a known island. Here it was, the place Balam had called the Observatory. Oh, what memories the location aroused. Well, prior to clapping eyes upon its structure, I knew I had come to the correct spot. Leaving my men on shore, I passed alone through the jungles and deep ravines, coming at last upon the spot, and there marveled at its strange and foreboding presence. Without prompt, I knew what to do. I pressed my finger into what I knew to be a portal, and upon its opening, I passed inside. What I saw there, however, shall remain a mystery, for the world is not yet ready to hear my tales, which sound like sorcery to all but my friend Balam and perhaps the Templars, who likely chase me still. We got a little bit more in our art collection here. Got a copper feel flask, a copper flask engraved with floral forms and traces of gilding. And then we had some more fauna here. Hammerhead shark, found across the world in tropical and temperate waters. The hammerhead's unusual shape gives it increased sensory ability to detect its prey. The hammerhead does not attack humans, although it can be lethal if provoked. Let's go get another hammerhead shark, because I need one for crafting. I have one. I need two. I actually need three total. So I need two more total.
Blue sound, handsome wind! Loose all, trims out to the wind!
Sometimes they hop out, and it's really cool to see.
That's Hunt Blacks.
Totally bungled that.
He's headed this way! Starboard bow!
Oh, I missed him again.
Eddie!
This one's dangerous!
I used to have really good aim with this, and now I don't seem to have like any.
He's turning the sea red! He's turning the sea red!
There we go.
Well done, Captain.
All right, now we're gonna hop up here.
She'll take it. I know she's.
Oh, I need to not be driving in order to craft, so we'll just wait a little bit. We're definitely getting the Jackdaw up and all its different upgrades and everything. Alright, so next let's go for this one. Much metal there. Enough to give us three different upgrades. Which metal do we have? We're at 25. That'd be the 400 cloth that's gonna get us something. We're going to the captain quarters and see what we can get. It says there's three of them. Strength up, crew quarter up. So let's get the crew. We can still get the ram strength up, so we might as well. And away we go to the next one.
glad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Oh, boys, roll, boys, go.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
And away, I'm Sally Brown.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Oh, boys, roll, boys, go.
She's lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know, boys.
I'm Sally Brown.
Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Man, I went around the wrong way. Oh well.
Some I snow forward and some I snow after.
Alright, we're getting close to getting all the stuff in this quad. Well, it's not even really a quadrant, this area.
Control mates, let's move! Every
Whoa.
Line, grab a duck on the way!
Throw down all the sail we have!
Wooden quad, let's go get it. Always love getting the captain. That was a good shot. We just had a couple more things. We have one more fragment, one more chest, and then we just have Nassau, and then I had one more mission at this other place.
Toss those men!
Captain, don't kill himself!
Come on. This is our last chest. In this area, that is. Okay, now we'll just fast travel. And before I forget, let's go ahead and craft. Alright, so what we got here? We have a Spanish expedition is looking for a lost artifact on this island. The leader of the group is a Templar financier. Kill him before he finds the artifact, and we need to stay out of combat for the optional objective. Fast travel here to Abaco Island. So what's on this island? Ocelots and iguanas. Do I need those for anything? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, okay, so let's restart that. Is there a way I can reload? It doesn't look like it immediately, so let's finish it, and then we'll see about... So is he here? There he is, okay. Yeah, there's a lot of guys here. We just need all these guys to lose interest. Alright, so I'm gonna take a look at this memory again really quick. Well, I guess you don't need to do the stay out of combat. You just get extra money if you do. But I got the full sync. Okay. Ain't complaining. I still have another mission here. A slaver looking to kidnap human cargo from the small tribe to the West Indies will soon be meeting with other slavers on Andreas Island. Intercept him and put an end to his plans. Keep running into my ship. Okay, stop that. Holy moly. Holy schmoly. Should have probably just shot him. Probably would have been easier. So we're gonna go up here to Nassau. And I think this is where we'll end our episode. Well, I had a treasure map for the other spot. What was the other spot? $579,720. Oh, I sure did. Alright, well, let's go back here and get this treasure chest really quick, and then we'll go back to Nassau. On that little island right there. The elite harpoon we now have. Very nice. I don't know if we have enough money to get that though yet. We can always check. The upgrade place is way up over here. Because if we can get the harpoon and then our rowboat upgraded, we can take on any hunt already, which would be very nice.
Can I help you?
Any boat hunt, that is. Okay, so this just costs straight money. So the rowboat, we just need 200 wood.
Excellent. Good day.
Alright, let's go back to Nassau. And this is where we're going to end our episode for today. Do hope you all enjoyed, and we will see you all next time.